Over time, people didn't care about their surroundings anymore. Trash and pollution were everywhere. The earth you knew got worse. After who knows how long, a disease, Epidemic X, was the result of the pollution. It scattered and infected people around the world. Because of this disease, 70% of the planet's population died. Suddenly, without any explanation, zombies took over the Earth. The war between the remaining 30% of the Earth's population and the zombies had begun. After the war, only 10% of the Earth's population lived, while 60% of the zombies died. Lives were lost. Few have survived. We are the remaining people on Earth.
Sometimes I really hope that she'd come back to us.
I know. If only that would pass my life.
No, it's not. You know, when she died, I felt like I lost my sister.
I know, she's like she was her bestest friend. Like, she was there for us when we needed support and stuff. She was always there.
Oh my god, did you see that girl in school?
Yeah, she's good.
The new girl?
Yeah, dude.
Oh my god.
So
weird.
She was so weird.
It was like some ruffle thing. I don't even know.
I know.
She thought they changed the uniform.
Such a loser.
I know, right?
Oh,
they're not cool like us. Oh my god, do you remember when she was so drunk?
Oh my god. And then you made out with this Indian dude.
That's not true.
It's so true. I saw it with my own eyes.
No.
As a best friend.
In the pool with him.
Yeah.
What?
As a best friend, you need to tell me about this or I'd see it for myself.
Whatever.
Zombie world now. What the hell's happening?
I know, right? The life we once knew before was way easier. Oh my gosh. I don't know what caused all this. It's so annoying.
I don't know. It's probably because of those people who say, I don't care about the environment and all that crap.
But we were those people and we survived.
Well, what can you do now? I mean,
so annoying. It's just so frustrating. Stupid disease. I mean, it killed. I mean, we were 1.6 billion people in the world, and now we're probably one of the last few people standing. Maybe even the last two people.
Can you stop? Stop talking about this. I'm getting too depressed. I know this is a disaster and whatever, but just stop.
Fine. Okay. You know, let's just make use of this bed since it's really, really comfy it's the most decent bed we've had in a long time. And this house looks safe enough anyway, so might as well get the
right.
Okay.
Good night.
Probably there.
Are you crazy? Seriously, you're gonna go back there?
I don't care. I need to find it.
So you're gonna rescue safety? All
yeah.
My bracelet.
You don't need to go with me.
A bracelet. Seriously,
okay.
A bracelet. Gosh.
God.
Good luck to you.
Formula from there. Stop. Just think once and for all. Okay. Alright, I've got her blood sample already. Based on the results, it seems like the zombie parts are
C12H23.
Diesel. A fossil fuel.
So you mean that all of this can be cured with biodiesel?
Years ago, before the apocalypse even came, they invented this thing called an environmental friendly diesel, and it's called biodiesel. So, we have to find it.
So, where do we find this biodiesel?
Well, we don't find it, we make it.
So, let's make it now!
Yeah, dude, we can place that.
Not so fast, guys. In order for us to make the biodiesel, we have to find the ingredients. So, that's vegetable oil, animal fats, and alcohol. I already have animal fats in storage.
Let's
get those ingredients. Let's go.
Guys, when we're done with this thing, we should totally go to the beach.
Damn! Oh my god, seriously,
Jay. It's not the time, guys. Dying here, remember?
Oh, sorry. Oh my god.
Because the more bites you get, the faster the transformation will be.
What are we gonna do? What? Stay here?
Gad and Erin, you go through the bath and steal the ingredients. I'll just drop them in the room.
Sorry.
Hey! Stupid!
Man knows no boundaries. Evolving through the generations, man always learns and innovates. But as time passes, man gets worse. Through this, we sacrifice many things, like the environment. Cultivate the environment, love it, because it can be our best friend or our worst enemy.